Biomimicry is design inspired by nature. It learns from and mimics the strategies found in nature to solve human design challenges. In her book, Biomimicry, Innovation Inspired by Nature, Janine Benyus defined biomimicry as conscious emulation of life's genius. That is, conscious, being intentional. Emulation, learning from living things, then applying those insights to the challenges humans want to solve. Life's genius, recognizing that life has arrived at well-adapted solutions that have stood the test of time within the constraints of a planet with finite resources. Welcome to Pure Element 5. My name's Suzanne, and today's epiphany came from realizing that the game has changed. The world of business is ripe for a deep redesign, and this time it needs to be good for all of life. Biomimicry brings together two often disconnected worlds, nature and technology, biology and innovation, life and design. The practice of biomimicry seeks to bring the time-tested wisdom of life to the design table, to inform human solutions that create conditions conducive for life to thrive. Solutions following biological intelligence will ultimately allow human productions and business to be more efficient, resilient, and agile. Biomimicry offers an empathetic, interconnected understanding of how life works and ultimately where we fit in. By the end of this video, you'll learn four benefits of biomimicry. Nature holds many gifts for us if we are willing to explore its magnificent diversity. Nature is by far our greatest teacher. The goal is to create products, processes, and policies, new ways of living that solve our greatest design challenges regeneratively and in solidarity with all life on our planet. We can use biomimicry to heal ourselves, our organizations, and our planet in the process. Brings relief. We are under immense amounts of stress. Our planet is stressed on all levels. Many are losing hope for solving the climate crisis and its many negative effects on ecosystems across the world. Biomimicry shines a light in the darkness because we know the solutions for our greatest challenges are here, accessible and validated by the many species still alive today. By using nature as our mentor, we get to experience powerful healing effects when we connect to the natural world while also finding empowering relief to solve our challenges together. Generous design. Circularity and regenerative design mean that the things we produce become a force for restoring air, water, and soil rather than degrading them. Nature uses structure to change functions. Nature also uses passive forms of energy, whereas our inventions use brute force like mining. By learning from nature, we can create conditions conducive to life too. Regenerative solutions faster. Our current R&D cycles are slow, and here's the thing, climate change won't wait. We must look to the biological blueprints that have been successful over millennia to launch groundbreaking ideas faster. We don't need to reinvent the wheel when the strategies are already here. All we need to do is learn how to adapt them. Changes our worldview. Innovators turn to biomimicry with the goal of achieving a unique product that is efficient and effective. Often in the process, they gain a deep appreciation of and connection to the natural world. When people connect to nature, they are more inclined to want to care for it too. Biomimicry encourages conservation for ecosystems and their inhabitants because they hold the very wisdom that we need.
If you thought this was pure engagement, please give us a thumbs up. And if you thought it was pure poo, feel free to give us a thumbs down. It helps us create the content you want to see. The links are down below if you want to catch us on other mediums, along with a link to our website so you can download our free ebook. Until we meet again, the essence of who you truly are is pure love. Go out and connect with someone and show them the love.